What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Nicola Espresso, and welcome back to the countdown. Now, just 6 days out, we are so close to Advanced Warfare, it's getting to be almost unbearable. I'm like a kid on Christmas. I seriously cannot wait for the game. Hopefully, you guys are as hyped as I am. What we got for you guys today is a brand new trailer from Call of Duty showcasing this season pass, and in that, we get our four map pack names and all that kind of stuff, and a huge look in at the Atlas Gorge bonus map. Half of the trailer is showcasing the gameplay of the Atlas Gorge map, and it looks absolutely awesome. A lot of sweet spots you can play around with and a lot of cool things you can do, especially the map based score streak. Wow, it looks amazing. I can't wait to get my hands on this. Definitely gonna be buying the season pass as soon as the game comes out. If not, I might go pre-order it actually and get it all paid off so that I have it right going into Advanced Warfare. Now, what do you get with the season pass? Well, you get four map packs as well as instant access to the Atlas Gorge multiplayer map that used to be just a collector's edition special, but it was moved over to the season pass so that everybody that buys it could have access to it. Now, along with that, our four map pack names are Havoc, Ascendance, Supremacy, and Reckoning. Now, the first map pack of those, Havoc, is confirmed to be out in January. It did say that in the trailer itself that we'd be getting our first DLC in January, so that's right around the time frame that we'd be usually getting DLC in previous games, and it is following that schedule a little bit, but we're gonna be seeing some awesome stuff coming from this pretty early on. January is only a short bit of time after launch when you really think about it. 2 months to get acclimated to the game and then add some more stuff into it. I'm definitely looking forward to it, but the biggest thing that I think a lot of people are going to be happy about with this is the fact that it says you can get early access to bonus DLC weapons. That's something that a lot of people wanted, starting with the Black Ops 2 movement in the Peacekeeper. Only one gun was added as DLC in that game, and then we got a couple, I think maybe two or three with variants in Ghosts, but everybody wanted to see more DLC weapons coming. So could this be our first game in which we get a DLC weapon in every single pack? That's for time to tell. It definitely would be nifty to see how that works out and how it would all play out in terms of gameplay, balance, all that kind of stuff. So based off that trailer, that's pretty much all the information that we have on the season pass. It's kind of standard, but it does offer some cool insight into what we'll be getting with it. Now, why should you buy the season pass? I definitely think it's worth it if you love Call of Duty and you love the extra add-on content, because over time you do save $10. You pay $50 up front, but you do save a couple bucks at the end of the Call of Duty life cycle, whenever the game's all done and finished, all the DLC is out there. But if you're one of the people that like to pick and choose and just like to be selective with it, it's not really that necessary. It's cool to have, but again, like I said, it's not necessary if you're like that. So personally, I'll be getting the season pass. I'll be doing some awesome stuff for you guys, showcasing all that we get with it, especially when the DLC comes out. Stick around here if you want to check that out. But let me just get a thing down there in the comment section down below. Do you think that it's great that we're getting more DLC bonus weapons with the season pass coming this year? If you did like the video, be sure to leave a like rating down below. Any shares to your Facebook, Twitter, and or MySpace if you like that, always greatly appreciated. If you're new here, be sure to subscribe for the best of Call of Duty Advanced Warfare content and news and fish. You guys know exactly to find out right here on my channel. Thank you guys once again so much for watching. My name is Nicola Espresso. As always, having a great day. I shall see you guys tomorrow. Take care and peace.